I think millions of different, you see, sentient beings, then really, I think relief. Well, it's the only species of mammal who can develop wisdom that only human beings can develop. Other, no. So, other one. Only thing which I can tell you is, according to my own little experience, how to develop warm heart and willpower, and through that way, how to create some kind of a peaceful atmosphere. And although I think they, during wartime, some scientists. So therefore, logically, the other opposite force, the force of peace, also must start from here, from within ourselves.
I've known His Holiness now about 15 years, and I'm still amazed at the experience of being around him. And thank God or whoever for having committed some good karma at some point in some life that I'm allowed to be here.